Hey guys, Chris here with another Minecraft video. Today we are again playing on the Mad Pack server. You guys really requested to watch more of these, or requested me to record more of these. Either way you wanna word it. So here I am. Mad Pack is definitely one. Oh wow, that was kind of glitchy. Let's see if we can do that again. How do we do that? Oh, hi. Mad Pack is definitely my most liked and watched series, so I'm happy to record more of these if you guys want them. A couple days ago, Huge Planet just went up. That's going great. Remember, if you want to be in the Q&A, and I'm going up these stairs backwards, if you want to be part of the Q&A, which will be in episode, I gotta think about it, 6, I think, of Huge Planet, make sure you write your questions down in either this video or the last video or really any of the other videos. I'm going to take questions from all of those and answer them in the next video of Huge Planet. But enough of that. Let's get on to the actual episode. I have a couple things I want to show you in here. For one, look at this armor right here. Not only does it look super cool, but I already took off my armor. Okay. Alright. Absorption 4. Already starting off amazing. Okay. Heavy iron chest plate. How do you even make this? Okay. That's pretty simple actually to make one of those. It makes you a little slower, but it gives you more knockback and I'm assuming more protection. but absorption 4, if you see right down here, I think it's absorption 4. Yeah, absorption 4. You got 4 extra hearts right there. So, super cool. Gives you more hearts. Thorns 2, protection 4, magic resistance 3. Really cool. Right here, and Rhett just got on. I'm going to go say hi to him in a second. Fire protection, cool. Swiftness 4. Even though this thing has -6% speed, I'm flying. Just want to show this off real quick. This is, I think it's Gabe's armor. Gabe or Josh's. I put this on earlier and was having fun running around. It's crazy cool. So, we're going to put on our silly little iron pants and chain boots. Also, they set up an ME system. For those who are wondering, I mentioned this, I think, in the second episode. This is the system we're going to set up, and it looks like they actually don't have anything set up or something. Someone get over here and tell me if this looks good. Okay, we're gonna take a little break real quick and head over to Rhett's. I think I mentioned in the last episode we were going to go look at other people's bases anyways, so this works out. Ooh, micro blocks, ME systems, lava, I like it. Ooh. I like ye. This is really cool. He doesn't know he's on camera. This is Rhett's base. It's pretty cool, actually. He's doing a lot of industrial craft stuff. He has actually something we're going to set up pretty soon here. It's a... Actually, if we get down here, we're not going to be able to get back up. Actually, we already can't get back up. You know, I think there's another way out. He has a ender tank, which is connected to a pump that's in the nether. So he's just pumping lava straight through, kind of like an ender chest, only with a tank, so you can do liquids. But he's pumping this into his system, and he's using the lava to create power, which is, I think, the way we're going to go. I think I mentioned that before. That's the way we're going to create our power, is probably lava. Actually, I think I am stuck down here. Oh, look, there's Viper. Let's see here. I thought he had a way out of here. Oh, look, who's this? I think that's his wife. Maybe. I don't really know. Yeah, okay, I think we're stuck. All right. Well, I'm going to be right back. I'm going to find our way back to our base. All right, we got a little bit of... or a little bit distracted there, but... let's continue. As I was saying, ME systems, we mentioned this in the second episode, I think. This is what we're going to set up eventually once we get a good power source. It's how they can store their all their items on basically disks. And if you don't know about the mod, it's Implied Interdigits, I believe. But where do they have it? Ah, right here, their drive. Yeah, I guess they ran out of power. Is their whole battery drained? Wow. Yeah, I don't know if they know, but the ME like constantly drains power. So if they have this place loaded, it's gonna constantly drain their power. yeah, that is a scary place. It's in a desert. Sorry, I don't know if I said desert there, but it's in a desert, and it's a pretty scary place. But anyways, moving on. The other thing I wanted to show you is Blue. Someone we play a lot with on the Cubed Planet server, or the vanilla server, rather, because this is the Cubed Planet server as well. He made us a jetpack, and I'm really happy to have this actually. He made us a jetpack because I guess he's a little further than us in the industrial chain of things. But look at this. I can just fly straight up to our base. I think our house is actually right through here. Or our, not really house, but room. I think it's, is it right over here? Yeah, right here. And here's our house. I think someone actually blocked off our other entrance into here. I'm not really sure why. Maybe not. Okay. I'm just blind. Alright. Well, how do I get my quarry to feed right into my ME system? Import buses. Buses? Buses. Buses. Buses? Buses? I don't know how you spell it. Let me look it up real quick. Import bus. Yeah. Okay. Well, you want the basic one. Okay. He might need some help with that. I might have to go help him out with that real quickly. Okay, it looks like Viper knows what he's talking about too. Hey, wait a second. Wait a second. We had an iron chest right here. I know I put an iron chest right there. It's in the last video. Okay. I okay, let me try to say this word right. Literally. haven't been in that room since we like last recorded, because I've been just other places on the server. That's a problem. That is a problem. Okay, I forget sometimes we have a jetpack. Anyways, we are gonna have to like fill this thing up in here. I was gonna say that we're gonna have to I guess power their system up again, and then I guess my Skype's still on. Whoops. We're gonna have to power his system up, and then actually no, he's just using Blaze Powder. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to put Blaze Powder in there, and then just constantly I guess recharge my jetpack. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. Maybe we got set back. Did we? Okay, that's not my stuff. Whoa. Someone's been having fun. maybe I'll ask Gabe about that. Maybe they thought that was their room and removed my chest, but I don't think they would. And if they did, they would have put it somewhere. Go check one more time. Make sure my eyes haven't deceived me. Oh, that's cool. Oh, there's no magic in here. This is Ars Magica, I believe. Yeah, Ars Magica 2. That really makes me mad. There is no way. I'll be right back. All right, so I talked to Rhett. For those who don't know, actually Rhett's not on right now. Rhett is I guess the guy who is kind of organizing this whole Mad Pack server. I wouldn't call him the owner because it's kind of we don't really have an owner. It's more like just all of us. We're all kind of pitching in to pay for it, and it's more of just a community thing. There's not really like one main owner. But anyways, I talked to him just to see if he had known anything that happened with the chest that I missed, because I did have it on recording, so just in case something like glitched out with the server or something, I can re like he can replace everything for me if it was like just some glitch whenever we updated, which I assume that's what it was. If something happened where it was like glitched, it was probably because of an update. But at the same time, I'm going to talk to Gabe and Josh, which are the people who set up that thing down there, who actually like found this place. Maybe they saw the chest and thought it was like a something that spawned here or something, and I just took it. I don't really know. So I'm gonna talk to them about it. But in the meantime, while we don't have any like items whatsoever, I have some clips of when me and Star, a another person on the server, went into the Nether for a Nether run. And if you couldn't guess, just like here in the overworld, everything in the Nether tries to kill you. Even the quartz ore tries to kill you. So I have some really funny footage of when me and Star went in there looking for quartz. And then when we come back, I will we'll be making some new stuff. Blue's on, by the way. YouTube says hi. Anyways, we're gonna be making some cool new stuff having to do with this thing right behind me.
Still there. Don't know where it goes.
I'll try it. How do I pick it up? If I can't get back, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, it's Gabe's old book. Old book.
Oh.
He stripped everything out of here, I think. I don't think there's a book back. Oh man.
Well then.
I guess I'm flying. I think. Yeah, okay, the castle's not that far away from here, so I'll just fly to the castle. Okay, I'm back. Whoa.
Welcome back.
Hi.
Welcome back. My name is Redbird. I work on a version of Minecraft. Hello.
Minecraft?
Minecraft!
Oh, that was actually.
So, where are we going, Star?
Probably that way that book was, I would assume.
Damn it, Star. Will you give me my table already?
I gave you the table.
Oh my god, it's not here! It's not
Look at
here.
one of the chests!
It's not here. It's not here.
Let's see if we can find, what is this? This is silver?
So, is it just, like, the special ores here that the pigmen get mad at you for mining, or is it quartz as well?
It's quartz as well. They get mad at you for
Oh, that's gonna
everything,
be
so
fun.
we're just gonna have to hope we don't get caught with
Yeah.
this silver. You have your jetpack, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Oops, we need to get out
Do
in
we
the
want
open.
gold ore or no?
Is there gold ore here?
Yeah, it's right there.
Oh wow, it looks really faded.
Okay, we're gonna wanna find.
I don't know
We'll
where.
probably have to go back the way we came then.
Oh no, okay, I found an area open. Where it opens. Oh, I found some of that green fire as well that you were talking about.
Oh, you're gonna wanna destroy it, otherwise those guys spawn from it.
What's this? A nether soul. Whoa. It's like a skull. Come back. Yeah,
Oh,
okay, yeah.
yeah. He drops diamonds.
Does he? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh. Did he drop one?
No, he just dropped gunpowder. One time he dropped diamonds
I think
and
that,
I caught
is that
him.
pigman mad at you? I don't know.
He probably is.
Okay. Well, if you come down here, there's a. It opens up.
There's some quartz up here if we want it.
Yeah, grab it.
That's salt. That's salt.
Oh, it's not real. Not real quartz.
This is quartz.
Okay, so get rid of the green. Oh, that's weird. It kind of breaks. Weird. like actually breaks.
By the way, be careful, quartz explodes.
Quartz does.
Yeah. Oh, he's mad at me.
What do you mean it explodes? Like it actually explodes?
Yeah.
Oh, it's one of those guys. Oh, okay, I thought that was you. It's just some random chick next to me.
See, there we go.
Oh, okay, he's mad. He's mad. Okay, I'm on fire.
Yeah, they're kind of pains in the butts.
How? Oh, man. I think that zombie pigman's shooting arrows at me. He is.
Okay. And, well, that happened. Yep, the block lag almost killed me.
You mad, bro? Oh, yep, he's mad. Oh! Okay, that exploded. That just happened.
You found quartz that exploded on you?
Yeah, I wonder if there's a way. I wonder if you look at it, if you can tell.
I kind of noticed that it starts sizzling.
Yeah, I heard that. But I wonder if it's like the silverfish box, where if you just look at it, you can see if it's different.
That's what I was looking at. I thought, like, one of these quartz blocks I was mining looks like it was sizzling.
Oh, like if you looked at it, it was sizzling?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know for sure, though. It just kind of looked like it was.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, are all those pigmen angry?
Yeah, they're shooting arrows at me. I don't know. They're not even looking at me, and they're shooting arrows at me, so I don't really know. Oh, and they just shot their friends.
No, I'm going to let them deal it out.
You know what would be nice? Is a lap pack. Doesn't that, like, recharge your jetpack?
I think it does.
That'd be good for other trips like this.
Yeah, it would. Okay. Or you could bring a bat box. I mean, you would have to bring a wrench though too.
Yeah.
And some kind of source of power.
Yeah.
Can you just bring those little batteries, honestly, and charge it?
Yeah, I mean, I guess you could. The bat boxes.
Like the little batteries, like the little batteries you use to make a bat box.
Oh, can you charge those? Oh yeah, I guess you can. Huh. Okay, that's weird. It's like I had the fire animation, but I wasn't really on fire. What is this? A wither cow? Oh my goodness.
Is there really a wither cow?
It was like a cow, but it was like just a black skeleton of a cow.
I need to see this. Where is he?
Where are you?
Does he kill you?
Yeah. I mean, kind of dangerous to get to him. Yeah, he's over here. I only have half a stack of quartz.
Yeah, same here. You have, like, fortune now, so...
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna try to find a cave real quick.
You go out here with all these guys?
Yeah.
Wow. Splatter. You're taking risks.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna die. As long as I can find my way back, I don't think it'll be that much of a problem. Then again, if I die, I probably won't be able to get back to my stuff. Whoa, that's a huge spider.
Yeah, they're
an
a little dangerous.
Asmodee.
They're a little
Okay, I'm on fire. Okay, just fly back. This is the way I came from, I believe.
Is it succubus? Hello.
Hi.
Is this succubus? Oh, she's coming up here. Oh, God.
Hi. How you doing?
I don't think she's our friend.
Oh, nope. Definitely not our friend.
The pigman's not our friend either.
Oh, no. They run so slow. Oh.
Oh, fudge. What? He has 40 health.
Oh, he does. Look at that.
Ow. He hurts.
Man. Okay, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. It was definitely a lot of fun to go into the Nether with her. But here we go. Let's do some Tinker's Construct. Tinker's Construct is kind of like a beginning mod. Most people do it like as their first mod. It's pretty easy to set up, and it gets you really cool tools. So as you can see, we don't have the best tools. We have an iron pick with fortune 1 and I'm breaking 2, which I I got off a oh my goodness. not you, Viper. Oh man, so That's what I get for telling everyone I'm recording before I record. but anyways, I lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, I got that off of Blaze, oddly enough, when I was farming some blazes. But also our armor's not the best. Though we're gonna fix that later on. I'm thinking we'll probably go for the nano suit, which is part of which is part of Industrial Craft 2. It's kind of like a power suit. Though we're gonna have to get pretty far into the Industrial Craft 2 to get that. And then after a nano suit, I think it's what's the other suit? This thing right here, the quantum suit. That's the next suit, which we can actually use our nano suit to get this. Though that takes iridium, and yeah, it's gonna be a while before we get that. So maybe we'll just use iron armor until then. Anyways, let's make some tools. So I have cobalt. I got cobalt from the Nether. I think actually. Oh my goodness. don't listen to them. It's all lies. There we go. Okay. for the young viewers, don't worry about that. But anyways, so basically, he's going to keep going, isn't he? Oh man, I've started a war. yeah, my tools can pick up the cobalt, which is basically a better ore you can get in the Nether for Tinker's Construct. So we're going to pop them in here and smelt them up, and hopefully we can have enough to make a pick. We have five cobalt ore, and these castings here are what we're going to use to make them. So we can, yeah, it's just one for the pick, half of one. I can make a grit stew out of bow, or it's going to do it now. Okay, anyways, we're going to use these tool bindings, or the cast here, to make our tools. So, and it looks like General Discord's on. Okay, so I'm gonna wait for this to smelt up, and then hopefully we can make ourselves some new tools, and hopefully maybe a sword as well. All right, it has smelted up. I actually didn't know this, but apparently when you smelt cobalt ore, it doubles. So we actually have 10 cobalt, which is quite a bit. So we have more than enough to do what we need to for the pick and the sword. So we're gonna need the regular tool binding, the pickaxe head, and let's see here. Oh, Skype's still going off, man. Let me fix this real quick. Do not disturb. Okay, we're all good. let me look to see what we need for this. I think we're gonna make a cleaver. Yeah, a cleaver. So that would be. That would be a lot of things. Let me make sure I get this right. So it's, that would be a lot, actually. I don't think we have enough cobalt for that. We might have to make an iron cleaver later on. Yeah, because just the large plate itself costs 8. So, Okay. Also, do they have any paper out here? Don't mean to snoop around in their chests, but I was just wondering if you had any paper bindings. Okay, actually, before we do this, I need to go get some paper, so I will once again be right back. Okay, I've gotten the paper we need. I just ran over to a farm we have in spawn and made our paper stack, which I actually forgot to show you guys. This is just 4 paper. It was really easy to make. This is gonna be our binding, because let's look at this real quick. For those who don't know how to use Tinker's Construct, and I'm probably really going over the video limit here, but for those who don't know how to use Tinker's Construct, basically, I think it's the red book. Depending on what materials you make your tools out of, that depends on like how good your weapon is or tool. So if we use paper right here, paper stack, if we use this for our binding, it'll give us the trait writable, which gives us one extra modifier. And modifiers are what you do to like basically enchant it. I'll go more to that later on if you don't know how to do it. So that's what we're gonna make our handle out of. And actually, I think we need a regular tool station for that. I don't actually know. Maybe not. Okay. So let's make our, we got our cobalt ready. Let's make our pick head. And then let's, what are we going to make our, I think, what do we want to make our panel out of? We could just do wood. Let's see. I've heard that, I think cactus uses or gets used a lot. I think it just, what's jagged do? I don't really know what jagged does. Oh, okay. 110. What else do we need? I guess we can just use wood if we have to. Handle modifier. I want the handle modifier to be something high, really. We use netherrack. Okay, we can use netherrack. That works. Blue slime. We don't have blue slime. Yeah. Actually, if we use cobalt, it'd be even better. So let's just use cobalt. Yeah, that'll make things easy. So let me grab another handle. Tool rest rod. Okay. Oh, that was a lag spike. So we got our pick head, and now we've got our tool rod casting. And so now all we need to do is make our binding, which is... Actually, I don't think he has a binding made. Do we have any wood? Does he not have a binding made? Wow. Okay. Maybe he doesn't know about making the... Can you use a... I don't think you can use one of these. Maybe you can. I don't know. If we do... Actually, that's not even one. It would be the part builder. Yeah. Oh! Okay, he has it in here. Oh, and you don't need the pat or the paper stack. Okay. Well, I'm just going to borrow one of these. I guess he didn't know what he was doing. All right, so we don't need these, right? I just made a tool rod out of cobalt. Oh, my goodness. That's what I was supposed to do. Okay, never mind. Forget what I was saying. Let's make a pick right now. And that will be the end of this episode, because this is getting really long. We're probably going to put... let's see how good this pick is going to be. We're probably going to put haste or speed or whatever on this, or along with... Maybe a diamond, but it has 4 instead of 3 modifiers, which is good. It has a mining speed of 11, which is amazing. So we can fly through blocks. Let me go over here real quick. Okay, so I don't really want to tear up anything that's important. Let's just go up here. I need to remember to check my jetpack speed or jetpack durability. Or power? Yeah, power. So, this is normal. Or this is what we had before. And this is what we have now. So, a lot faster. I didn't mean to break out there. I'll have to replace that with stone at some point. Oh, my goodness. You know what that means? Hard drive's full. actually, I don't know because I just got a new hard drive. But anyways, that'll be the end of this episode. Hope you have enjoyed. We made ourselves a new pick. I'm sorry if we didn't get much as progress made on this episode as I was planning. But I'll get that chest situation figured out between now and the next episode. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, remember to leave a like in the on the video. And if you want to be in the Q&A, which will be happening next Cued Planet episode, I'll leave a comment in the description of this video or any of my other videos, really. I'll be checking any of them or all of them. oh my goodness. Okay. I'm going to stop now before the frame rate gets even lower and the video gets even longer. So, hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time.